What's up, dudes and dudettes, and welcome back to Command & Conquer Yuri's Revenge. So it's been a while. I haven't played Red Alert 2 or Yuri's Revenge in a couple of months, and that's not intentional. It's just, at first, no one really liked the episode, so they just kind of died off because I focused more on RuneScape. But recently, there's like 700 minutes watched on my first couple of videos, so I figured, what the hell, I'll throw a couple more videos out there for you guys. But it has been a while, so I'm going to have to customize this match and do this in a way that's not just going to kick my ass immediately. So I was thinking maybe a 4-on-1 match with 3 easy and 1 medium against myself, all in a team. I don't know how well that's going to work out, but I kind of like the general odds there. I like that map. I think we'll go for that. Alright, let's go for California. No brutal enemies. Sorry, but no. And I am going to be a bitch again, and I'm going to set each one of these exactly where I want them. Normally I don't do this, but okay. I'm struggling here, because I don't want to be that much of a wimp, but I guess... Alright, whatever. Let me put the medium enemy where... Actually, this is more enemies than I need. None there. Let me put the medium enemy in one specific spot, 3. And myself in number 6. Hopefully, they don't put me with too many easy enemies right next to me. It would kind of suck, but I mean, it's not that terrible. So, okay. Let me prepare myself mentally, but let's do this. Oh, we got Libya, or... No, America. What the hell? Why did I say Libya? That's... yeah, I'm definitely reading correctly. That's a great start to this, by the way. Okay, so we have gems right there. Very useful. We have gold right there. Don't see much else.
Destination commander.
Nothing much. Dudes, I just want you all to... be safe.
Building.
Actually, let's get the barracks. I'm already making mistakes because I double-clicked, but I'm thinking the barracks would be more important. More important right now because there is a barn right here. I assume it's a barn. A hangar of some form, whatever it is. We can get some people. And let's start getting a bunch of them flowing out, and we can use that as our first main defense. Let's set this where we're going. Now, I haven't played Yuri's Revenge, Red Alert 2, whatever you want to call it, for a while. I haven't played it since pretty much the last episode I posted, which I'm pretty sure it was 3 months ago or so. You could have somebody in the portal potty. Can you actually make it defensible? That would be awesome. I mean, in all honesty, it's really dumb, but it's really funny. You can! Awesome. Alright, well, that works. I'm already making mistakes because I'm laughing too much. I shouldn't be laughing! Stop laughing!
Building.
Yes, sir. Bound forward.
Oh, shit. Alright, let's get some more defense because I have almost none right now. All I have are buildings, which are good, mind you, but... they're not great.
Unit ready. Construction complete.
More pillboxes. Alright, let's protect our main base.
Orders, moving out.
If we can keep our base from exploding, that's good. Ooh, there's another building right there.
Construction complete.
I need to get that too. God, we're running out of those quick.
Unit ready.
Get some attack dogs. I don't know if we have any spies around. That would suck.
Can do. On my way.
These buildings will work as first.
Construction complete.
Defense, I guess they'll work as not only the first defense, but first alert, because they'll say your building is under attack. Cool, got the war factory before we ran out of funds. That's the main key there. Get some grizzly or chrono miners. I was already looking at the grizzly tanks and reading grizzly tank instead of chrono miner. I'm jumping the gun. I apologize if my commentary is not up to par on this, but I am focusing quite hard because I don't know exactly how difficult this is going to be. These guys normally are
squared away, sir.
Hard. The best way I can put it. Whenever you put them in teams
unit
like that,
ready.
They tend to get very, very difficult. And I want to make sure all my defenses are set up. I have a couple of pillboxes, which really aren't enough.
Yes, sir.
I have a couple of tanks spread out, which, like I said, is still not enough. There's that's another building. Cool. I can get some more people in there.
Sir. Yes, sir.
I guess grab those three because I have a pillbox.
On my way.
I'm running low on people in general. I may have to throw out some of these people from these buildings just to get extra defense.
Unit ready.
Right now, if they show up with a bunch of tanks, I'm kind of screwed. Let's toss another pillbox out there. Still not great. Let's get, I should have started on something over here a while ago. I guess robot control? No, Air Force, because that will lead us to where we can get our spy stuff, I believe, in our battle lab. All that stuff. I'm not certain. Oh, I hear Yuri. That's not good.
Unit ready.
I think that was Yuri.
Unit ready.
I need to have them down
structure
here.
Abandoned.
Oh, shit. Alright, you guys,
abandoned.
Come back. You
unit
guys.
Ready.
Actually, we don't need them. Okay. I don't know how that happened, but apparently we survived. You should barricade yourself somewhere, dude. Let's get those three guys back in that building for first response. Wow, those buildings were actually very, very useful in that. They took out quite a few tanks. I was a little scared there for a moment. We do have our second miner. I noticed that. Sweet.
Structure garrisoned. Unit
cool,
ready.
And we're getting our money back. Okay, let's make sure we have plenty of these guys on the roll. What are they shooting at?
Construction complete.
I assume things are coming through there. I have no idea. Can't tell. I need to get more defense. Ooh.
Building.
Alright, I can start prism towers here pretty soon, but I need to get power quick. Oh no, we're out of money. Once we get more chrono miners, though, we'll be fine. It's really a race in this map. I noticed that it's a very small map for six people, as you can see on our mini-map here. We are occupying already a very large chunk of this map. Okay. I think we need to get some tanks, too, after that. That's not good. That's why I need the Patriot missiles, though. I already started building them, we just don't have the funds. Come on, guys. You're very slow at picking this stuff up. I wish... Okay, that one's almost done, though, so we will get an increase there.
Unit
I don't like doing this with a dog, but... I'm gonna try to see if there's any... form of... I don't know, oil refineries or something like that near here that I can get. I don't think there is. I'm pretty sure there's not, actually, but, you know, it's always good to check. Doing alright. Get our Patriot missiles on. Get our power back. We should probably get more power here in a second, but I need a... Oh, I thought that was somebody else. No, we're good. Ooh, what is that? Hold on. Dog, come back. What is this? Anytime there's an upper raised platform like that, I bet you it's a service depot or something similar.
Reinforcements ready. Select target.
Thank you.
Building.
I forgot we could do that with the Air Force. Bull! Okay, yeah.
Insufficient funds.
Screw you guys. I'm sorry, but right now, much more important that you guys go up there. Actually, you don't need all of them. But I would like a couple more dogs up there to prevent engineers.
Unit ready.
I have the tools.
Go up there immediately. Actually, can I perform a click?
Analyzing schematics.
Cool. Very, very good. That is a turning point right there. We can probably start doing stuff. I guess I can send you guys in there. We need to start using these reinforcements to start barricading these buildings even more so than we have right now.
Unit ready.
Cool, the Patriot missiles are done. They were probably done a while ago. I was just completely distracted by that.
New construction options.
Cool.
Building.
I don't know which Tanya that was, but I know I don't have a Tanya.
Additional resources. Unit ready.
Ready.
I think we're good. I need to at least get. I need something over there to protect that, so that they don't take it. But
I've got the knowledge.
I don't have the money at the moment.
Need a repair? Analyzing schematics.
Holy crap! Okay. They're already producing brutes. That's not
Unit
good.
Ready.
Building. Pillbox. I don't have money for or enough power for that. The moment
Unit
I put
ready.
The ore purifier down, we're gonna run out of power. Alright, well I'm glad that the dog's
Unit
already
ready.
Attacking. Oh,
oil
they can't do anything there. Okay, just leave them. Oh, but they're taking care of the brutes. Alright, so we're good. We're semi-good at least. We have paratroopers and airborne now. Okay. We're not too bad. I want at least one pillbox up there. Let's start getting more people out. Start reinforcing these buildings.
We've got the plans right here.
You go grab that. Please be money. No, it's not, but still just as useful. It makes money over time.
Unit ready.
I don't know what that is. I think that's I think that was a tank.
Construction.
We need to get more people inside.
Unit lost.
Please move. There we go.
Unit ready.
Inside there.
Insufficient funds. Unit
lost.
We
also need that. Please be money.
Unit ready. On hold.
Yeah, I don't think we need those anymore either. We can start going for prism tanks. Much more important.
Unit ready. Building.
Those we can actually take off attack. For a little bit.
Cancel.
Just because we have those. As in the... I keep saying those. We can leave off the
Unit
grizzly
ready.
Tanks because we have prism tanks. And we can leave off the chrono miners for the moment because we have oil refineries. We have been under attack a couple of times, but I'm
Unit
pretty
ready.
Sure we're good in general. That one's
Moving
a little
out.
Dense. I need to protect these main supplies in the center, but I want to also protect this area over here. Alright, let's get that ore purifier up and get a power plant
Building.
Going.
Structure garrison.
I have enough money for the power plant, so I need to get a couple more of them.
Unit ready.
I don't like not having power. Thankfully, pillboxes don't run on power. As far as I'm aware, I'm pretty sure they don't get affected by that.
Select target.
Let's put some people out here. Get some power plants rolling. Make them difficult to access, too, because I don't want spies going down there. All good. We are actually doing really good. Grab the spy satellite. I probably should have done that a while ago, so it's not a black screen for you guys. I want you to go back there and figure out what the hell that is for me. Please be money.
Firepower upgraded.
It's not, but it's just as useful. I'm gonna throw a couple more dogs out there. And I'm also going to use another dog to explore around. I'm hoping that we can get another ore refinery plant, or oil refinery plant here pretty soon. I don't know exactly where they are, but I'm hoping
Unit we're ready. Low power.
I know we have low power. I got another power plant right here.
Building.
Okay. Well, I know where I'm going. Thank you. Actually, you're gonna go there first.
Analyzing schematics.
From there, we're gonna make a bunch of prism towers, and we're gonna protect that center for dear life. I did not realize we had a lot of prism tanks made, too.
Compensating for terrain flux.
Prism tanks are really bad to defend things, I have to admit. Because they just destroy shit. But, oh well. Screw it.
Oil refinery captured, requiring additional resources.
Let's go in
Unit
there.
Ready.
We have enough money. We have the money. So we're good. We just need to start mass producing pretty much everything. Let's get some rocketeers going.
Reinforcements ready.
Let's get some more GIs going. We have the prism towers here. Oh, I completely forgot about engineers, which are much more important at the moment.
On hold.
I can't believe I just forgot about engineers at that moment. Alright, now we'll be able to start producing the others. So much clicking. But I can't believe this. Oh my god, why has no one else grabbed it? Let's chunk you in there.
I have the
ore miner under attack.
Let's take you two, go in there.
Unit ready.
I did not mean to do that. Oh, there are people behind us.
Ore miner under attack.
That's not good. Oops.
Unit ready.
I should probably pay attention to this.
Repairing.
Repair that.
Unit ready.
Repair that. I'm not even paying attention to our own base because how excited I was about money. Let's focus on defense for the moment in our own base.
Building.
Let's get you guys into the center. Should almost be ready. Yeah, you're here. You were actually going somewhere. You go there. I can't get three paratroopers, can I?
Airfield captured.
No.
We can recruit paratroopers. Construction complete.
I realized that. We kind of could do that initially. Thanks, though.
Captured. Acquiring additional resources.
Let's start putting some power plants here in the center.
Construction complete.
And then I'm going to actually put one of these guys, maybe even two of these guys, around each side. To me, it kind of makes sense that
construction
way.
Complete.
Let's get some more prism towers up.
Ore miner under attack. Building.
We have the money, let's do it. There's no reason not to. Let's get some more people all in here.
Structure garrison. Our base is under attack.
Which base? This one up here? Okay, I need to throw some prism tanks up there to protect it. At the moment, though, we have so much money, we don't really need to worry. It's a terrible battle concept to not worry about things like that, but to be honest, we don't. We just have to worry about getting, yeah, like, the paradrops on us and major attacks from the medium dude. He doesn't seem to be gathering much of an army. And I have so much money now. I guess just keep producing prism tanks. I don't have many of them. I need to get as many as possible so I can start destroying towns. We're at the point that we don't need really to do anything but... Oops, I should have put them in a building a while back. That's a bad plan.
Structure garrison. Ore miner under attack.
Oh, good there. Okay. But yeah, like I was saying, we're at the point now that we can start producing more offensive stuff than defensive, besides in the center. I obviously want to produce... I keep moving around a little bit too much.
Select
I still need to get all of these. And then I need to put down a couple more prism towers.
Unit ready.
Probably some flak stuff here too would be useful. But that is why I got most of these rocketeers. So let's send them up there. And we should be good. Okay.
Unit ready. Ore miner under
We have
attack.
Tons and tons of money.
Ore miner under attack.
Perfectly
Unit
fine.
Lost. Unit ready. or miner under attack.
We also need to start making more GIs so that I can start sending them to these buildings and start fortifying everything around us. Nope, still got more prison towers going. I'm gonna pop one there just for shits and giggles.
Under attack. Unit ready.
There's more people coming in. I keep hearing all these unit loss, but I mean, they're all these small things or ore miners. And at the moment, ore miners aren't really helping me. And that's not that big of a deal that they're being lost. I hate to say that, but I mean, it's really not. These buildings are what I need. I need to get the center more defense. More defense in the center here, like the prism towers. I probably need to secure this better.
All fired up. Unit ready.
Rockets in the sky. Igniting boosters.
Yeah, there we go. So let them float there so they can attack anything they want to. That's pretty well defended. We have our first offense starting.
Unit ready.
In fact, I think we can probably take it on the road with us, but I want to just make sure all these buildings are filled first, so
select target.
Let's paradrop all those, and we'll use paratroopers to fill those buildings.
Orders, yes, sir!
Yeah, you guys, I need you to start filling these buildings around here. That one's full. Alright, now you guys go to that one.
Unit ready.
Once we start filling up this side of the map, we'll make it where they can't paradrop in, or really the only way they can get in here is to paradrop in, and then all the dogs and the prism towers and things like that will kill them. So, I think we're about good. Let me get the rest of these buildings garrisoned. I was about to say these buildings structured. Let's get them all garrisoned, and we should be good.
Moving out!
I need two people there. Could probably put a couple of people there, but that's going to be the first place I'm going to take out. I'm going to go for a cyan team first.
Sir,
let's go for you guys and start filling up buildings here.
Yeah.
I don't think that's enough.
Or minor.
It actually is. Okay, that's cool. And now we're running low on money, which is kind of to be expected.
Structure garrison.
This is big enough force for us to go offensive. Let's go, guys. First things first. Run up here and regroup, because I don't want to lose this. Oh, it looks like Red's attacking. I should have put more people in here. Oh.
Our base is under attack.
Well,
unit ready.
At least he's dead. I'm gonna repair that, because that prism tower is gonna single-handedly take out a bunch of those. Which is cool with me. I was not really expecting them to get that far. Oh, well, they have prism tanks too. Not so good then.
Repairing.
But they didn't destroy the oil.
Reinforcements.
Not so smart then.
Structure abandoned.
Alright, let's kill them. You guys are obnoxious.
Structure abandoned.
Got him and got him. Alright. God, unit they take
promoted.
Out these buildings so fast.
Unit promoted.
Alright, whatever. Select do whatever
target.
You have to. I'm gonna start,
unit ready.
I guess, using people as barricades. Going to back to our group one. Okay. Let's start taking them out. First, let's take out the gas station just for shits and giggles to see how our attack power is. We are very strong. Okay.
Focusing light energy.
Let's see if we can drag some of them out then.
Unit ready.
Nope. He doesn't look like he's very prepared. In fact, he looks like he's already scrambling his last reserves. Wow. Alright, so this is definitely the easy dude. Let's start taking him out. We don't need these people here. All good. Oh man, I don't like the fact that they can use Yuri
unit
shit.
Ready. Unit lost.
Let's take out their home base, and they're really not any problems now. Okay, that's cool. Wow, so group
unit
one
lost.
Done. Let's just take out the rest of
unit
Cyan.
Promoted.
Cool. first win.
Focusing light energy.
Not bad. I'm not really worried about these easy teams. They're probably all going to be like this. But I am slightly worried about that medium team and what he's doing at this current moment. I think this is the last building. Yup. Computer defeated. Awesome. Alright, so. From there,
Unit lost.
Let's just sit them right there for shits and giggles. It's gonna scare the crap out of them. Oh my god. I hate it when they do that. Really? Really? Oh my god, Tanya. Oh my god, I hate Tanya so much.
Unit ready.
So much.
Unit lost. Reinforcements ready.
Go kill her, please. Ugh. Okay. I'm gonna start repairing these buildings because
engineering.
I need them for that defense, and Tanya wouldn't have taken them out if I had these people.
Unit ready.
So let's get some of these buildings back. Barricade that one. This building's not bad.
Structure garrison.
We should be ready here in a second. What are you doing, dude? Why are you attacking? I guess I told him
to. Structure garrison. Ore miner under attack.
All you guys, I need you to go up there.
Unit ready.
Think we're good. Yeah. Cool. There's only three teams left, so I think we're about ready. Do we have any? Yeah, we do have them still building. We still have money incoming. All right, let's see if we can take out this next team. I don't know if these guys are good enough to do that, but we're gonna surely attempt it.
Unit promoted.
Why they had their power tower right there?
Unit promoted.
Not the greatest idea. Take them out! Take them out!
Unit promoted.
And they build another power station just right there. Okay,
unit
just
ready.
Let them do what they want. Let them do what they want. Damn! We are demolishing. Oh, it's because I have a couple of sergeants in here. I'm ranking up these guys so much that they can't be killed. They're auto-healing. Oh, this is wonderful. Kill the easy enemies! I feel so empowered, and get my confidence up before I try this on difficult. I don't need to destroy that building, I don't know why I went for it. And I think that's about it. Last couple of people. Yup, player defeated. Hell yes! Let's take that out just because I don't like the fact that red's right there. They'll probably try to come defend it or take it back over, but it's cool.
Unit ready. Reinforcements
from
ready.
From there,
select
I think
target.
We can actually
select target.
Take our group two.
State.
What's up, dudes? Let's actually.
Unit lost.
I didn't know you could do that. That's interesting. Okay. I need to be careful about that then. Let's not select a couple of these and then bring the rest down here. Group number two. And group number one, you guys should almost be fully healed, right? Almost. I want you guys to take out some of their money, because I don't like the fact that he's still generating a good amount of money. He can keep his oil rigs for the moment. I don't care about that. Let's, I guess, regroup
positional
number two up there, and let's get
prism sensors.
Where is? Oh, number one up there, and where is number two right here? I guess you guys can now defend this.
Unit
it's
ready.
Really not prism that important
state.
Though, because I believe we are about to take this over. Okay. Okay, let's do this. Yellow team about to be annihilated. All good. Just yeah. Kill them at your own whim. I don't need to direct you here, because if I do, I end up screwing
unit
it.
Ready.
Next building. All good. Cool. And these are the newbies, so I'm gonna let them kind of sort their own stuff out. I need to rank them up, preferably before I go after Red, because prism tanks are gonna be my main offensive weapon. I'm surprised Red hasn't done anything to me. Like, normally there would be some form of airstrike by now, or some form of coordination, but I think they just had a bad teammate set up. Who knows? It tends to be if you get certain pairs, and I can't remember the pairs, but if you get certain enemy pairs together, they will just screw you over, and I don't think this is the right pair for that. And I think the medium enemy was being hindered by the easy enemies pretty much the whole time. So we'll see how difficult it is, but I'm still a little worried, to be honest. The medium one may take out all of my prism tanks, which is why I'm trying to rank these guys up first. We got one of them. He's a private. Let's see if we can get him any further. Oh, we got two of them that are privates now. That's cool. Let's keep getting more the power plants, because I don't want him to build some form of Tesla reactor. Take down what you want. You guys are just destructive. Cool. Three privates.
Unit ready.
But yeah, three. And last couple.
Resolving target coordinates.
Think.
Unit promoted.
Yeah, this one.
Player defeated.
Player defeated. Awesome. Well, let's go then. Let's regroup here and start up. First things first. Actually, you guys come over here and take him out. I guess we'll start setting up waypoints for you guys. Execute. You come up here and we'll start figuring out what the hell is going on. Because we need to actually back them up. So you guys regroup down here first. And start taking out people. Oh, that is a prism tank. I did not realize that. Number one is there. Number two is there. Okay, two, you get on it. Number one. You start getting the powers down, because the power is the main key here. If he gets power back, we're screwed. He does have some army built up in the back, but it doesn't look like it's worth anything. What did this guy do the whole time? Huh. Alright, well, let's take him out. Easy enough! I am perfectly happy with this. Let's keep going. Take another one. Go, go, go! Got him in power again. You need to focus on the power before. Oh, yeah. He was the French, I believe. The French have the giant cannon. As far as I'm aware. Okay, number two, you come in here. Let's start getting some ranks with you. Really, it's not that important at the moment, but you know. Whatever.
Unit promoted.
Number two, come on in. These guys are just falling like flies. I almost feel bad.
Unit promoted.
Got him. Got him. All good. After I get confident enough and I can start beating... Yep, there we go. Once I start getting confident enough and I can defeat computer characters, the brutal enemies, all eight of them, I will... probably start doing GameSpy Arcade, and we'll do multiplayer matches with other people, because this is still a little cult game that people play on the background, just like Halo CE, Diablo, and a bunch of others. There are a lot of old school games people still play to this day. And check out that freaking score. Look at that. 500,000 to the next highest is 40,000. You can easily tell which one actually... it's not as close as you'd think. The medium enemy you would expect to be much, much higher than just 40,000. But look at his build. He built 107. You can see that that was his main priority. But I think all of those were his tanks that we kept destroying right after, one after another, as they rolled in and I had all those structures. So I think that's what saved us. I'm pretty darn confident. Oh well, either way, it was a fun episode. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.